These are some of the other murals that were done over the past weekend. Each one has a meaning, or each person is influential to this town in some way or another. I'm just gonna walk down the street and we can see some of the portraits. Some of these were done with projectors and then painted. Others were done freehand. Some were done in a few hours, some were done in a few days. But each one is individual in itself. And either it has a meaning or this person was very big in